Actress Kangana Ranaut on Tuesday requested the government to take back the Padma Shri honor that has conferred on filmmaker Karan Johar. On the actress verified account, Kangana's team reshared a post related to Johar's latest production Gunjan Saxena the Kargil Girl. The tweet was in reference to Flight Lieutenant Srividya Rajan, who was Gunjan Saxena's course mate at the Udhampur Air Force Base. In the tweet, it was also mentioned that it was not Saxena but Rajan who was the first woman to fly the Kargil, and said, "A scene where a female Indian Air Force trainee pilot is asked to arm wrestle with her male counterpart to prove that she is fit for Air Force is false." The tweet also mentioned that film had twisted facts. Sharing the tweet, Kangana's team wrote on Twitter, "I request Government of India to take KJO's Padma Shri back. He openly intimidated me and asked me to leave the industry on an international platform, conspired to sabotage Sushant's career. He supported Pakistan during Uri battle and now anti-national film against our army." On August 16, Kangana took a dig at filmmaker Karan Johar and his latest production based on Air Force women pilot Gunjan Saxena through a poem.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.